yeah, here's my YouTube, and I decided to video myself doing that because maybe that will be more motivating. But let's see. As you can tell, I recently moved into this house. There's barely any furniture. My coffee is in a keep cup, which I got from all the stones. My mango monster. Shout out to Monster for helping me get through horrendous workloads at horrendous hours. This one's actually a really good flavour because usually I've got the white one, which it's pretty good. I actually wanted to get these like L-carnitine and taurine from Holland & Barrett. For all the people who are in the UK, they know Holland & Barrett is a good place to get your pre-workout and things like that. But like, yeah, out of curiosity, does anyone buy these separately, or do they just use pre-workout and creatine? Anyway, point is, I need to focus and crack on with this horrific workload. Wish me luck. I wonder if I get my headphones, if you could see it. And I really hope you can't, because you'll probably be able to see my face. I'm sure some people have already seen my face. The idea is that less people see it. As this is me just hurrying into the world of YouTube and seeing how it goes. Because, you know, everyone likes themselves, everyone likes the sound of their own voice. But anyway. Ooh, cheeky. But yeah. Let's give